track in the land of Grantham. Do a little bit of audience participation here, because on the original recording, the original bass player, Richard Sinclair, he was overdubbing the vocal in the studio, and he got a little bit bored in between the vocal lines, and he started going, you can hear him on the record, very gently. So I thought it'd be rather nice if we all did it in between Pye's vocals. Come on, you can all do it. But it's got to be nice, it's got to be really gentle, it's got to be really soft. So on my count of four, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's going to be sensational. Let's go. In the land of Grantham.
Just figures and